Hello Hawks, so today we'll be playing Just Cause 3. I was originally going to post another video involving the same thing, but my camera died at that moment. So we're going to do a mission, maybe take over a military base, depending on the time. As we now begin our final flight, let's see what Sheldon has to say.
Well, I see you stopped by, son, so you're finally ready to join the fight for Medici. Look, before we get down to business, there's something I need to say. I am a rotten, backstabbing old bastard.
That's true.
I double-crossed a lot of despots who thought I was their best goddamn friend. But in the end, Rico, there's only three people I trust. Myself, obviously, Uncle Sam, and you. Look, Buckaroo, I may not always be on the up and up, but I would never betray you.
I know, and you see them.
I knew from the get-go that lily-livered little yellow belly was up to no good.
You know, Sheldon, one day I'm going to ask you exactly how it was you and I met on the boat that night my parents died. And I bet I'm not going to like it.
Dima!
What are you doing here?
Rosa said I was needed.
Rosa?
Told me where to go.
How did she?
Sheldon. Yes, Rico.
Cozying up to the new leader of Medici already.
Oh, come on, partner. You know you can't teach an old dog new tricks. What, Rosa Manuela is a champion of freedom. And freedom, my middle name. Now, what say we stop that bomb and save the world? Come on, buddy, shake a leg.
Not weird at all, huh, guys? So here, let me explain what's going on, because you know how I do these kind of videos. I don't do parts like, oh, the first battle, oh, the first mission, oh, wow, no, I don't do parts.
So Intel says they're loading it onto a plane bound for, shall we say, less rebellious shores.
So, what is happening is,
I say we hitch ourselves a ride.
That bomb has bavarium in it. Bavarium is a very dangerous mineral that's like stronger than nuclear bombs. We should probably be worried about that, because if it leaves the island, other countries could easily use it.
They show up on agency maps. They'll never suspect us.
I've got a bad feeling about this.
There's the jet.
You need a more positive outlook on life. You've got an infinite parachute, for Pete's sake.
What are you?
And a loudmouth Texan.
Yeah, that's a good one, too. So guys, so we're going to try to stop the plane from taking out Bavarium out of the country, because Bavarium's only in this island for some reason.
Shit! The roadblock!
Pardon me, Luke.
Never stopped me before.
Did this guy bring a revolver to a bunch of people in actual, like, assault rifles? Come on, Sheldon, let's take out these guys so you can fly the plane.
Right, we don't want... I think those were the pilots, honestly. Because, I mean, we don't want to...
The angel has landed, Rico! I got the range!
I'm
Wait,
going on top.
How did he get in there? Did they just start protecting him?
You are content to
Jumped out of my plane at the wrong time and I could not grapple towards them. It's my fault, yes, but like, I didn't abandon them. You can't, you're using the wrong words there. Not abandon, more of I was left behind.
Explosion imminent!
And then a boat driver. I can't even recall, honestly.
Oh, no, no! The plan was perfect. It was the most elite private military force in the entire world. How can you fail to kill a weak-minded child with a rope and a squirrel suit?
Dang.
I give Rob Rodriguez for you. And now, he thinks I am fleeing menacing like some pathetic cur. No, no, that blue flame of Bavarian would scorch the earth, and I won't lose Medici or his precious minds because of your stupidity. Look what you made me do!
Dang!
That sounded pretty brutal.
To you, not done.
Remind me now.